Solid leg kick. And he lands that leg kick again.
Beautiful leg kicks.
Man, the damage to his thigh is so excessive. I don't know how much longer he can stay in this fight. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
And he's down. He postures into place. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
All right, relax for me, bud. Good.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Wow, he's back up again. To work at the finish of this round.
Let's take a look here. There's a nice leg kick. Incredible highlights.
There you go, third round. You ready? You ready? Let's
go. Round three. Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Silva with the jab.
Misses the takedown.
The spider gets caught by the right kick. Wow, he goes down. And
really
he comes over the top to the head.
Punch.
Henderson going to work from guard.
He's about to quit. Go, go, go.
Now he's in full guard. He's moved to full guard.
Joe, they get up.
There you see the total strikes.
Oh, Mickey!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Just missed with that huge kick.
He blocks that vicious knee. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Oh, he gets hit. This could be it right here.
Solid shot to the body.
Body kick, look at that. A giant kick. Big shots.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, that caught him.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, big body kick.
Nice jab.
Oh, and another vicious leg kick. And a big left hand by Anderson Silva. Over the years, the Spider has been so precise with his striking, and that was another great example.
Hard kick to the head.
Big power jam.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, that's a powerful
elbow. He's stunned.
Oh, he's in big trouble.
Very nice.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. That's the end of round three.
There's a nice leg kick. Incredible striking up.
There you go. You ready? You ready? Let's go.
Set for the start of round number four. This fight is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Excellent jab by the Spider. You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Nice block of the punch to the head.
The spinning back fist lands.
Superman punch. Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes landed.
Joe, those are vicious kicks.
Inside leg kick.
Dan Henderson's got to be happy with his performance.
Flying knee. Kick punch.
Henderson with a strong leg kick.
The effective use of the jab is a huge factor in this fight for Anderson Silva.
And he lands again.
Big roundhouse kick.
Precise jab by Silva. Good work blocking that.
He's looking for a right hand, Mike.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Hard jab.
Teeing off. A flurry of big punches.
The spider checks that kick.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Another big leg kick. So much damage has been done. These have been nasty.
And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
Good connection with the straight by the spider.
He went for an elbow.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
Nice jab.
Ooh, that's a powerful body kick right there.
And this one stuffed it.
45 seconds in the round.
He connects with the straight.
He's taking some shots, Mike. He's got some nasty bruising on his right outer thigh.
Another solid head strike by the spider.
Nice kick right there.
He blocks the punch. Perfect timing with his strikes.
Nice inside leg kick one there. Doing an excellent job blocking here.
20 minutes in the books, and that's the end of round number 4. Nasty cut above the eye here, Joe. Dan Henderson's in really bad shape.
That is amazing highlights from that round.
Here we go, last round. You ready? Are you ready?
This is the fifth and final round.
Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC president Dana White loves. Two men willing to bring it.
I think these guys.
Flying knee!
Oh, and he's down! Hard diving punch.
Big
huge elbow.
Elbow
to the head.
Let's go. Get him off you. Get him off. Keep coming.
Wow, what a huge block. We take a look at the numbers. Total strike landed thus far in this fight. Joey lands again. Right on that cut.
Nice
big kick, but caught.
He got hurt there with that knee, Mike. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Big kick lands.
He connects with the left.
That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
Huge leg kick.
Jumping knee. Oh, he's going for it here. Beautiful body shot there, too. Big straight punch.
Close in the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe.
First takedown of the fight.
Back on their feet.
Just 2 minutes remain in the fight.
Nice hook. Both fighters look absolutely exhausted at this point.
Silva with the good punch. Anderson Silva is running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic to win this fight.
He needs something dramatic to happen, either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision. Anderson Silva's jab continues to land.
Strong hook in the clinch by the spike.
Great exchanges.
45 seconds.
And they move out of the clinch.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Henderson has really opened up, Mike. That is a big cut. Struggling to get the clinch. Lands a nice left.
The spider with a combination to the body.
And they're loose.
This one goes the distance. What a battle. Let's have a look at our fight replay.
Round one, we see this perfectly placed punch landing. Round two, we see some perfect leg kick technique on display here as this one lands. Round three, and this punch sneaks through to score. Round four, excellent timing here and perfect technique with this punch. Round five, look at the accuracy and technique in this brutal liver shot. Perfect technique, and you immediately see the legs buckle.
Judges rendered their decision. Bruce Buffer has it. Who is our victor? Let's find out.
For decision, all three judges score the contest 50-45. The winner by unanimous decision, Dan Henderson.
It's a welterweight matchup between dangerous Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt Damian Maia and Donald Cowboy Cerrone. Our tale of the tape for... Damian Maia.
Are you ready?
Donald Cerrone.
Ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Cerrone. Black troops for Maia. Joe, we're underway. We've got a great striker and an outstanding submission specialist. And, of course, the man with the great jiu-jitsu background would like to get this fight on the ground and look to earn the victory by submission.
Absolutely vicious! Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot.
Let's get some offense. Let's get going.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Now he's in guard. He's going for the triangle. He's going for the triangle. He's got to secure it. And he yanked out of it. He's out. He passes to half. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
He's got the double underhooks.
Good takedown defense. Very nicely done.
It's very close here.
Unbelievable.
Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the setup here. And here it is again, absolutely perfectly executed. And finally, one more time, no choice but to tap.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eva Bates.
Froggy, but they getting it moving hella sloppy. Loads are too floppy, acting too cocky in the cage. I'm untamed, fighting like I'm too rocky. You mundane, I'm untouched, you untrained. The sun's up, someone get them two coffees. Whoa. Try to put your dukes on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a tooth on me. I fought Goliath and he couldn't put a boot on me. Oh, I'm a liar, do you wanna get the truth from me? Knuckle up your truth from me. Uppercut a cut and make him double up and move funny. Try to press your luck, you might end up a chump who pulls something. I'm laying in the cut, pushing all your buttons, slipping punches, trying to pull something.
Give me that, give me that, give me that.
Some anvils. You gon' lose in this cage and from who you gotta face. Throwing shade, you gon' need more than an Advil. The night is young, don't have your family on morning. These are morning, just warning shots. Sweet chin music, we all waiting for the body dropping. Throw our hands up, we about to make the party pop. Okay, come try me if you think you can fight me. I kinda find it unlikely. You shouldn't take me so lightly. Go ahead and tighten those Nikes, then come dance with a demon. I'll probably play with your psyche. For a reason, yeah. Is he ever giving up? Fight for the sake of fighting. I could never get enough. Put your head on the mantle if you're trying to spin the buck. It's 100 being 100. Yeah, what you want isn't us.
Got a nine. Everybody is a bad boy now. Nah. Everybody wanna shine. Everybody drinking champagne now. Nah. Everybody is the shit. Everybody is the big thing now. Nah. Everybody is the boss. Everybody rocking gold chains now. Nah. Ain't nobody wanna work. Ain't nobody wanna open up. Ain't nobody wanna give. Ain't nobody wanna wrap shit up. Ain't nobody wanna fail. Ain't nobody do it real these days. Ain't nobody being true. Ain't nobody ever gone my way.
Our main event of the evening between Anthony Showtime Pettis and Ultimate Fighter winner Tony Ferguson. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Ferguson is 3 years his elder. He will have a 3-in. Anthony Pettis, Tony Ferguson. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Ferguson, black trunks for Pettis.
Look for Anthony Pettis to try to counter-strike in this fight. He's very good at catching fighters as they close the distance. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. Oh, spinning back kick, beautifully placed. Pettis with another kick to the body.
Joe, you're all over it. The kicks to the body, a true factor.
Flying knee!
Big straight punch. Oh, head kick!
He lands a head kick.
Gigantic kick.
Oh, nice kick.
Big knee.
Back and forth battle.
Oh, that head kick landed.
Let him go. Time to let those hands go.
Oh, that's a big leg kick.
Very nice.
Solid shot to the body. Huge kicks. He caught him with the head kick. And again to the midsection.
Head kick!
A powerful knee.
And again!
Pettis gets hit with that kick to the midsection. Solid kick. He avoided damage blocking the big kick. Pettis with the good right kick to the body.
Another nice kick.
Oh! Head kick! With the kick!
Big right hand. Huge right hand.
Solid jab.
These guys are trading strikes here. Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, big body kick. Boom, right on the button.
Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick.
Nice kicks. Oh, flying knee.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Vicious combination.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt!
Oh!
Big head kick!
He knocked him down.
That's a damaging hammer fist.
It is all over! Just like
wow.
That! Showtime by knockout!
Oh, my goodness!
Wow!
Oh, my goodness!
What power that guy has in his hands.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 27 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by
Anthony Pettis with...
It's a heavyweight showcase between Mark Hunt and Stipe Miocic.
A
take for this heavyweight collision. Hunt is 8 years his elder. He weighed in. Mark Hunt.
Are you ready?
Stipe Miocic.
You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Miocic. Black trunks for Hunt. Mark Hunt's opponent has the reach advantage tonight. What will he need to do, Joe, to get inside and be effective?
He's got to utilize timing and footwork. He's got to figure out what the distance is where his opponent can hit him, and he's got to figure out the right time to move inside that distance.
Looking for the single. Hunt gets the takedown here early.
Done.
Half guard.
Excellent posture.
Solid punch by Miocic. Now he goes to side control, Joe. Hit the clinch.
Look at that. Nice. Threw him right over.
Side control. Just over three now. Strong elbow by Hunt.
In half guard position.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Look at him
with the right hand.
Oh, my goodness. He tagged him.
Damaging left hand.
That's it. That's it. The fight is over.
It is all over. The Super Samoan, Mark Hunt, with the victory.
Tremendous TK.
And
swinging for the fences, acting spunky, boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchie, boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way above me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now he's shooting for the double. Watch me spell out prize money, let me ball out. See the number one contender, make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game, cause I learned the raps, ain't miss a beat. Cause I learned a song and I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's for lay me on. Get the work, what you take me for. Ain't pistol peak, but I diss the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the gauntlet, I go berserk, cause I make you fall. My daily fix, I'm breaking phone. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it. You know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow, I'ma kill him with the rope and dope. Hope I broke his nose, yeah, ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. Beatings, no rest for me, can do it 2 days and that's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For picks, say you gon' lose weight, I'ma start this weakling. Forever thinking we a brawl even, and I know, you will hit my line to hit the flow. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you itching for my role. Flip the script and strip the gold, kick that hole right through your soul. Yeah, I get it, my opponent makes no difference. I've been whipping, but it's never in the kitchen. Y'all been fishing with that fish, but then the hook was always missing. Now you floating up the creek, I'll complete another mission.
When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Coming up next, it's a strawweight matchup between Paige VanZant and Joanne JoJo Calderwood. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight showdown. VanZant is 21. Calderwood is 29. She is 2 inches taller. The Paige VanZant.
You ready?
Joanne Calderwood.
You ready?
Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Calderwood. Black trunks for Van Zandt.
What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle, they put on a show, and they leave it all in the octagon.
And back up.
Nice front kick to the body.
Good block there. Nice block and a counter left. Good kick. Snapping that jab.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Calderwood, the inside leg kick. Van Zandt with the 1-2 that scored.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Oh, this is a beautiful combination.
Yep.
Body kick.
Big power jab.
Hard overhand punch.
Big combination.
Big front kick landed. To the face.
She's in trouble, yep.
Oh, head kick.
Nice combination.
Oh, beautiful.
How good is this? Big shot. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Big right hand.
Nice combination.
Big straight punch. Oh! Whoa! She's in big trouble here. Vicious combination. Head kick.
Big kick, but miss.
There's a left that connects. Man, she is taking some punishment. Her left eye's really starting to close up. Joe, good kick to the body by Van Zandt. Nice combination. She's mixing things up. Precise jab by Van Zandt. That punch was blocked. Joe, you can see coming in that the game plan was for her to throw leg kicks over and over again. And so far, so good.
Nice body kick, though.
Keep him busy. That strike block by Calderwood. Good connection with the uppercut by Van Zandt.
Misses with the kick.
Calderwood, the inside leg kick.
Jab.
Right. Round one comes to a close.
Now let's take a look here. And there's a very nicely, incredible highlights.
You ready?
Here we go, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Van Zandt with a good jab.
Oh!
Van Zandt's big overhand right, swing and a miss.
Nice, very nice.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
Big diving
and connected with that punch. Good scramble.
There's the leg kick. Looking for the single.
Oh, head kick.
Great head kick.
What a jab.
Big combination.
Oh!
Joe, another strong jab.
Oh, combination.
Solid shot to the body.
Okay, it's gonna be there. Yeah. Everything's landing perfect. Keep that
pressure. That huge head kick was blocked. Good leg kick by Calderwood.
Firing that left hand.
Oh, skinny back fist. Van Zandt checks the leg kick. Big roundhouse kick.
Nice roundhouse kick.
Good kicks.
Back nice. And forth. Good jab by Van Zandt.
Her other eye is starting to swell now. They're locked in a clinch. She's got over under here.
And they break free.
Oh, nice body kick.
The huge head kick is blocked. Van Zandt gets nailed by that head kick. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. That huge head kick was blocked.
Under a minute. Remains in round two.
She's got the over-under here. Big takedown late in the round.
And back up again.
30.
Van Zandt with the kick to the midsection.
Van Zandt with the combination. That huge kick to the body was blocked.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Van Zandt, big front kick landed.
Front kick to the face. Let's take a look at some of the action in that round here. Here's a huge kick that stuns.
Okay.
You ready? You ready?
Round three.
Good roundhouse. The huge head kick is blocked. And there's another roundhouse kick.
That bruising on her torso is getting a lot worse.
That's a good straight punch. Big kick misses.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
And they clinch. Man, that is a huge difference in leg kicks landed.
Beautiful trip.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Nice roundhouse kick lands. Tying up here in the clinch. Looking to try to get some sort of an advantage. Very nice. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
That's an outstanding transition. 3 minutes.
Looking for a triangle. Throws one leg over the shoulder. And she's out of the submission. Good scramble.
Push kick. Oh, that's a great block of that big kick. Strong jab by Van Zandt.
Head kick.
Oh, big right hand.
Nice head kick. Huge kicks.
Swing and a miss.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
Good leg kick. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Strong kicks by Calderwood. She has done so much damage with her leg kicks. I'm surprised this fight's not over. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Good kicks, Joe. She's done a great job with the leg kick. Over and over.
And partner, these have been nasty.
Joe, she needs to start defending these head kicks, or this fight isn't going to last very long.
Trying to mix things up.
30 seconds now. Wow, nice front kick. Good job blocking the punch.
Damaging left hand.
That's a big hook. Wow. They are on their feet.
And there's a very nicely executed trip. We really got a chance to see some awesome.
Joe, that was a good round we just saw. It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace, though.
I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually going to probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch. The swelling of her eye is really starting to get worse.
Solid straight.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. As we break down this fight, we look into the number of leg kicks landed.
Nice. Nice one, too.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. She's down. Big lead hook by Calderwood. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Lands a huge kick. Head kick. Oh, big left. Oh, very nice.
Strong jab. Teeing away. Oh, yeah. Oh, big kick.
Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her. Gigantic kicks.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh, what an exchange.
And again to the midsection. Big kick just missed.
Hard straight punch. Vicious combinations.
Good leg kick.
Very nice kicks.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Nice. There's that leg kick. There's one.
Throwing another good shot to the body. She's really starting to do some damage.
Yep.
And she connects again.
Huge elbow lands to the head. Body kick, look at that.
Solid jab. Nice kick to the body by Van Zandt.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Oh!
Over the top! She got tagged again. She's hurt.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Just missed with that huge kick. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary. Nice leg kick. Very nicely done. Huge kick to the head lands. Nasty combinations here.
Man, they're leaving it all in the octagon, Joe. What a round.
All right, let's check out some of the action from that round. And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. And here's another incredible striking on display in that round.
Okay, everything's gonna be fine. Listen, I need you to keep your hands up. We've been here before. Relax and breathe, okay?
Carly getting us set for the fifth and final round. And final round. Big head kick lands.
Powerful right hand.
Solid shot to the body.
Powerful jab.
Big combination.
Big punch with the right
hand. Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
Huge kick misses.
Nice job with the roundhouse.
Clean inside leg kick.
And Zandt with the 1-2. Another vicious leg kick. She's back up. Boom, right on the button.
Look at this.
Oh, nicely done. She's really taken some damage. Her right thigh has started to welt, and it's bruising up. Calderwood to take down. Joe, they get up. Wow. Paul just missed with that over.
Very nice shots landing.
Oh! This could be it. Powerful kick. Wow, swing and a miss. Big roundhouse kick. Punishing roundhouse kick. Oh!
Oh, she heard her there, Mike. She heard her.
Seconds. Van Zandt gets hit with that inside leg kick.
Nice body kick.
Good exchange back and forth here. Quick inside leg kick by Calderwood.
Her right eye is really starting to swell.
Whoa! They go the distance. What an outstanding fight. And let's take a look at our fight replay.
Round one, look at this big kick to the head, and her legs go wobbly. Round two, this is the kick that stunned her right there. Round three, look at the technique behind this trip. Very well executed, and the takedown. Round four, this is the one that gets through and stuns. Round five, this kick lands and puts her in all sorts of danger. You can clearly see she's stunned.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
After five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score this contest
49-46.
Declared the winner by unanimous decision, Joanne Calderwood.
Joanne Calderwood, your winner.
It's a UFC strawweight division matchup.
Our tail of the tape for our main event of the evening. By Watterson.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
That's a solid leg kick. Good jab.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Man, they're battling here early.
Very good job of timing these punches. Oh, there's a leg kick.
She's down.
Back up. Nice knee to the body. Very nice.
Good inside leg kick.
The huge head kick is blocked. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Big kick misses.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Big takedown.
She's working from half guard. She moves into full mount. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount.
And the mount again.
Looking for the arm bar, looking for the finish.
It looks like she's got that arm bar locked in tight.
Almost had the arm bar.
Gets to half guard.
Excellent sweep. She's going after the rear naked choke. Break the grip. And she got her arm out. Wow, I thought she was gonna have to tap.
Full mount. Half guard.
Able to posture up and deliver some ground and pound. They're back up. Good inside leg kick.
That straight right connects.
Back and forth.
Beautiful body kick. Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
That's a big takedown late in the round.
Back up again. They clinch up here.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
That'll do it for round one.
Second round.
You can hear that one.
Waterson with the combination.
Big left hand.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Utilizing good footwork here, moving to the left.
That's a nice kick by Waterson. Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet. Here we see the number of leg kicks landed tonight.
To the body.
Looks for that front kick, but missed it. And she's down!
She's back up.
Nice leg kick there.
Waterson with a good jab.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
To the body.
Nice shot.
And a combination connects.
That bruise on her outer thigh is getting much worse.
Those are vicious.
Nice strike.
Beautiful inside leg kick.
Trying to fight off a takedown here. Joshi lands another head kick. Her opponent needs to defend.
And now they clinch up. She's got an over and an under here.
Waterson with a strong takedown.
And back up again.
Good body shot. Nicely done. Quick kick.
There's another very nice kick.
That's a big front kick.
Joe, and she takes her down again. Outstanding wrestling skills being displayed tonight.
And there's a reversal.
Looking for the rear naked here. Trying to get it. She's out of the submission. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, nice big right hand.
Oh! She's in half guard now.
Postured up. Some ground and pound.
She moves to full guard. Good shot.
And now looking to finish by submission.
Lost it.
Really good movement on the ground. They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Here's a incredible highlights in... Side control. Now she's in half guard.
Nice sweep.
Excellent sweep. Winds up in guard.
Back to half guard.
She establishes full mount. Yeah. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Under three now.
Ah, yeah. Oh, that's an outstanding transition.
Nice movement on the ground.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
The swelling on her eye is starting to get really nasty. And now they clinch.
Looking for the takedown.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Half guard.
And the mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Watterson's looking to isolate that arm.
That arm looks locked up tight. Throw the leg over the face. Break the grip. That's it.
It is all over.
A beautiful job in setting up this arm bar. Excellent technique.